Well, remember how I said that Call of Duty World at War was a pretty broken game with 10 players that mod and stuff? This game is actually worse. Dead Island. Yeah, it actually has a lot of players that actually have a lot of modded weapons and stuff like that. And, oh, hey. This is actually one of them. And just to clarify, I don't mod things. It's just I happen to run into players and they drop things. They're just like, hey, try this out. It's like, hey, you want to try something? It's like, yeah, sure. And so, yeah, they drop things for me. And I am not sure if showing them is going to, like, I don't know, get me banned off of Xbox Live or whatever. But, yeah, look at that. I'm basically a football playing Rick Grimes. I'll join other players' lobbies, though, because, I mean, this is shenanigans after all. I mean, it can't be shenanigans without either doing something online. Yeah, look at that. It's totally bizarre. And also, yeah, if you saw, just look up there at the top right. Look how much ammo it has out of 50. It's so ridiculous, and it does. It's just a 1-0. Whenever it doesn't. I don't know why it doesn't kill them whenever, I don't know why it doesn't kill them sometimes. I guess it just doesn't hit the main kill spot. I don't know. It just grazes them. Never trust the dead bodies laying down. Oh, God. Gosh. I hate the, and if you're a Walking Dead fan, you might have noticed that, the zombies are called walkers. I'm pretty sure this came out a little bit before Walking Dead, and they're coincidentally just called walkers because, well, they walk. And the ones that run, these ones, they're called infected. Which is weird, because they're all infected anyway. No one ever says zombie. The only time I've ever played a game where they said zombie is, Dead Rising. Yeah, they actually say zombie in that game. You looking to get eaten alive by zombies? The infected, the bane. They're the bane of this game. I hate them so much. Anyway, I'll stop showing off with this pistol, revolver, whatever, and I'll join someone's game. Now, let's see. Three people, two people, one people, one people. What does it say? Oh. One people. I thought that said Harry. I thought that was... I saw British, and then it said Potter, so you can only put two and two and make something in your mind. I'm not sure if they're going to, like, either, like, I get nervous with these lobbies because whenever I join, they either hurt me with modded weapons and keep on doing it, or they just kick me randomly. Oh yeah, and they always ask me to trade with them. I'm not trading anything with you guys.
One of the sewer tunnels goes under the river. It leads to the other side. But the sewage level needs
Yay.
To be lowered first.
Get away from me. I don't want to trade with you. Okay. That's how you want to play it? Well, that wasn't very nice. Okay, well, I'm gonna join someone else's lobby. Wasn't real nice, and then they shot the propane. I wasn't gonna shoot the propane. I was just gonna throw it at them. I wasn't gonna shoot it. May seem hard to believe. I mean, why would you just randomly throw? Why would you just randomly throw propane at them and not shoot them? Seems kind of fishy. Fishy. What? It just said it had three people. Did someone join their game? Huh. Well, now they're gone. These are the people that I was just with, right? Now let's go with these people. By the way, yes, I did in fact use a modded weapon. I used a modded weapon to, that was the weapon that you can use to down, other players. That you can down other players with, and, it's like a grenade launcher thing, except it doesn't... Ah! Getting hurt. It's like a grenade launcher thing, except it doesn't show your hands, and it destroy... It's the radius of one of those suicider things, the ones that explode. Because you always have to have a explosive zombie variant in a zombie game. So, yeah. Like, I'll show you. Well, no. Actually, no. Never mind. If I'm gonna show you how to... If I'm gonna show you, like... Like, what's cool about it? Come on, there we go. If I'm gonna show you what's cool about it, I'm not gonna, like, do it around players because, well, it hurts players. No, I don't wanna... Yeah. It hurts players, and I don't want them to think I'm a modder and then just say, oh, report him, kick him, stuff like that. Because, seriously, I don't mod. I just happened to pick up modded stuff. This pistol was actually dropped by a kid. He he was using it, and I was able to tell it was modded just because of how much damage it did. I'm probably gonna ruin the game for these guys because I one hit kill everything. But this guy needs to heal himself. Anyway, but, this kid was using this revolver, and I could tell that he was using it. Woo! Okay, well, so much for that. Sorry, I had to go run and do my laundry, and I guess the other players kicked me out of the game, so we'll see if I could find another one. I don't know who that is. Kinda nervous, kinda worried to join their game. I don't know what's gonna happen. Sure, I'll see what the hubbub is. Yes. Oh man. Whoa. What the heck? I'm probably gonna bleep out their names, you know, just for their safety. Let's see. Oh, gosh. Interesting. Revolver's a little better. I'll try this. Whoa! That's weird. Low res. Meh. It's alright. Ooh. Oh, wait, that's mine. Electro rifle. Electro auto. Oh, okay. I'll test it on the humans. Wait. Ew. Yeah. They're okay. I mean, they're strong, but not as strong as my stuff. Is that it? There's only two or three, whatever. Okay, I'll go test it on some more. Oh, here's a bunch of them. Don't you give me none of that mess. Yeah. Oh, God. Move! Eh. Oh, gosh. They're all right. I don't think I want it. Let me try this one again. Man. Oh, gosh. This one just blows them up. Okay. I don't really want this one either. It's not that good. Wait, did I use this one yet? No, wait, I think I did. It's not... meh. It's okay. I might keep this one, but just in my inventory as just something. Oh, God! Oh, God! Wait, hold on. Hold on a second. Hold on a second. Where'd my revolver go? I didn't switch it, did I? Is this it? Is this it? Please let it be it. Okay, it is it. Oh man, I got scared. Whew. Where is it? It's right there. Jeez. This is bizarre. I'm gonna, sorry, my mom walked in and she made a do not record, do not enter sign so that I could put outside my door so that people don't just walk in when I'm recording. This is pretty funny. I'll join one more game. Let's see how this goes. I usually try to not make the fact that my weapons are modded obvious. Oh, God. Oof. Oh, they're using modded stuff. Oh, man. Or at least this person is. Right? Saved your life. Over here. Let me heal you. You gotta give the stare. No, I'm not doing no trade. Not gonna compromise my inventory. Yay, medkit. Oh man, someone's smoking outside. I wanna see you take care of it. Do it. Do it. Man, ugh, someone's smoking outside. It's coming through my window. What? I don't remember this. Okay. I'm gonna shut my window real quick while it's loading. See what? Oh, there you guys are. Thought they left the game. Okay. Wait, what is our objective even? Find your way through the sewers to the Oh! I love this mission. Alright, pretty much the story behind this quest is that I remember when I was inside the church and that guy was dropping a whole bunch of guns and you saw some girl sitting on the bench. She got kidnapped by the thugs who have taken over the police station, and now we're going to rescue her. Have no fear. Rick Grimes is here. Now wait, let me heal you. collision is horrible in this game. Oh, gosh. Oh, by the way. Anyone excited for Dead Island 2? I remember a lot of people were, excited for Dying Light, even though it's basically a... It's basically a second version of this, because it's... Dying Light was made by the same people who made this game, but, it's kind of funny, because Dead Island 2 isn't made by the same people who made this game. It's made by someone else who actually knows how to make a story. Can I open this? I have to shoot that. Huh. I guess that's kind of there. Anyway.
Hands up!
What? Oh, he thought he could get away. Okay. Yeah, this is when we encounter all the bad humans and stuff. Dude, get your weapons ready. Is it... over here? No. The heck do I go? Are we supposed to... Oh! We have to go talk to that guy. I think? Okay, so I'm gonna do this by myself. Oops. And this time I won't kill the guy, as tempting as I want to. I know that I'm able to do that without talking to that guy in the cell. By the way, if you're wondering what that buzzing noise is, that's actually my gun. Look. I don't know why it does that. That's just how it is. I don't know. Maybe there's a lot of gears running inside of it that makes it... makes it powerful. Okay. Okay. Now, don't kill this guy. Let's see what he does. Oh, God. Bad idea. Yeah, see? Now all these guys came out of nowhere. Oh yeah, I think now's a good time for me to... Oh, shoot. Again, I really hope I don't get flagged and banned off of Xbox Live because I'm showing you guys these, but, this grenade launcher, look what it does. Oh, man. It's bizarre. So, yeah, it has a right... Yeah, see, now you can open these. If I didn't shoot that guy, it would have worked. So yeah, this thing basically has a radius of those, suicider things. It doesn't hurt me, but it hurts everything around me, and including players. And, this thing? It also doesn't show your hands, but it's a one-hit kill to everything. And it's really fun to use, watch. Oh! Oh, I didn't have it equipped. Dang it, I keep on freaking... Okay, now watch this. Oh my god. Why? There. Oh man, it's like telekinesis a little bit. Yeah, I'm screwing up these guys with telekinesis. Is this guy dead? Yeah. He's pretty dead. Oh man. It's basically an invisible rifle. It launches them a million miles an hour. Oh. At least their torsos are bodies. And flashlight is running out. Yeah, those are those weapons, and I just like using them offline, acting like I have telekinesis. It's fun. It kind of reminds me of, Tetsuo from Akira. How he has his telekinetic powers. Ah! I might just use my revolver. I don't know. Maybe. I'm sorry if this is really gory for you. This is how this game is. Oh yeah, you see that fire extinguisher? It's explosive.
You wanna dance with the devil? Boy.
See ya.
Oh, gosh. That's so brutal. Oh, instead of using my med packs, I can just drink these. Where's the other one? Ha! Oh yeah, but the thing is, with this weapon, this invisible rifle thing, it doesn't kill special variant ones for zombies, so you're gonna have to use the grenade launcher one. Oh yeah, also the grenade launcher can hurt NPCs. Oh, that's the dude. So I'm gonna have to switch over to this. And bah! God. And game set match, right? Ghost XP is nearby. Should I let them join?
What the hell is wrong with you?
Yeah, how dare you get captured by those criminals? That's really inconsiderate. Oh man. Anyway. I feel like that's enough of Dead Island for now. It's a broken game. Well, not broken, it's just people playing this make it broken. But anyway, I seriously hope I don't get flagged for this. Or just have anyone say, like, hey, he's modding. I'm really not modding. And even if people do get mad that I'm using these weapons, I'm not using them against people. Well, except for that one time. That one time when that kid threw propane at me. In my defense, that was self-defense. Ah! Man. Gosh. Okay. Yeah, and also, it's a Monday, and I should have been able to post this last weekend, but I couldn't because my brother's birthday weekend. So I have to record Zelda after this, so I'll see you guys in a few minutes.